met a chap who bowed in easy salutation. Thinks I, this gentleman, may have belongs to our association. But on the whole uncertain, yet a sausage roll I took and ate. That chap replied, I don't embellish by eating three with obvious relish.
What gracious, 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 gracious,
incident explaining. That stranger chuckled much as though he found me highly entertaining. I told him all of bad and good. I bade him call, he said he would. I added much, the more I muckled, the more that chuckling charm he chuckled.
Oh, bat, oh, bat, oh, bat, oh, bat, oh, bat.
And that seemed right enough, because I am a devilish funny fellow. Then suddenly, as still he squealed, it flashed on me that I'd revealed our plot with all details effective. To Grand Duke Rudolph's own detective.
But Polly Nettle, go and tell.
Polly,
but Polly, Polly Nettle, go and tell.
Thank you.